Welcome to Brazil, the world headquarters of sugar production and some of the toughest locations. With the heat and humidity taking a toll on the heavy machinery that keeps Brazil's thriving industries running smoothly day to day. Sugarcane lines the freeways and fuels the cars that drive on them. And this is the Alta Mogiana Sugarcane plant, one of the top five sugarcane plants in Brazil and possibly the most innovative. Alta Mogiana runs 24/7, 365 days a year. They make industrial and commercial grade sugar, ethanol for fuel, and they use the waste from all that to power their entire operation. So it really isn't waste at all. They generate almost twice as much power as they need, and they sell the rest back to the utility. Alta Mogiana can't afford to lose a single batch of that sugar because of some critical equipment failure, so they monitor everything constantly. And there are a lot of variables to monitor. Producing refined sugars from cane requires big, powerful machinery running constantly. The Fluke ScopeMeter helps the engineers at Alta Mogiana ensure that everything is working at maximum efficiency. Large cutting and mashing machinery, conveyors, pumps, level sensors, pressure and temperature sensors all come into play as the sugar is ground, mashed, boiled, and centrifuged into a form that they can use. For the Alta Mogiana sugarcane plant, a smooth, safe operation is proven to be the key to success. They waste nothing, even using the built-up momentum of a running centrifuge to generate energy. It's this investment in innovation that helped them rise to their position as one of the best in the country. Fluke understands that mentality, and we're happy to be part of the Alta Mogiana continued success. For more information, visit fluke.com/4channelscope.